is and how often you eat it and how the food is made. And you can say, you can tell me if you can make it yourself, okay? So let's start. Go.
Okay. My first meal is Noto, and it's a traditional meal in Hanoi since a lot of years. It's very simple. You just prepare some vegetables, prepare some tofu that fry, and some roots. Or you can prepare charcoal, udon, boiled pork, and don't forget, not to cook.